Hey everybody, AwesomeMattG here, and today we're gonna get back to playing some more Risen. And I'm supposed to do something. Oh, that's right, Leon's been haunted. Some old towers to the north and west. I guess that's over. That's probably this area that I was going to. There are more on the west coast. Okay. So the other one was... It's not really what I think. I guess it's a world quest. Yeah, the discs. Quest map. Stolen crystal disc. That's what I'm hunting after. Okay. So that's across this rope bridge, right? Blah. They come from the east. Where in the east? There's a bit of island, a rocky peninsula you can reach via a rope bridge. Okay, so this is probably what I need to do. Where am I? You gotta be kidding me. How the hell did I get all the way over here? Oh my god. Oh. Remember how to get out of that thing. Good lord. It's easy to get lost on this island. Okay, so I guess we'll make our way over to the east and try to climb over that rope bridge. Hello, piggy. I'm gonna come and kill your face. Ah! Whoops. Yeah. Alright, that worked out. Well, that was uneventful. Do you remember when those piggies could kill me? Me neither. Oh, that's right. I was all like, hey, this is that place. I just wander across here and try this again. I was hunting stuff that I wasn't able to kill a long time ago. This torch is very orange. So this way is going to take me to the stuff and junk. I wonder, there was this weird monster thing. Oh, hey. Not you, but I mean, I'll kill you. Ah! I don't know why I didn't kill you the first time I came through here. What I was gonna say is there was a weird monster thing up on a cliff over here. Like a hippo rhino thing? I don't remember, it was a long time ago. Was it over here? It was a big thing. Oh, it was a turtle. Okay, let me make sure I've got the hotkey right for save F8. Which one of you is F8? I can't see. I need a backlit keyboard again. Well, you still hit like a truck. Whoa, you're quicker than I thought. Okay. Still out of my league. Not as bad as the ogre, though. And those ogres can one-hit me. I think that'll be a good test for when I want to try to take ogres on. He's come here and fight the thunder lizard. And if I can kill him, then ogres are not far... Oh, hey, what's up, bro? We're not far off at that point. I'm on a decent path to do what I want to do and stuff. Hey, this is Leon's house, isn't it? Hmm. Do I go this way? Yeah. That was interesting. It's a random assortment of stuff. Man, I am on the ball with my dialogue today, aren't I? It seems rather calm over here. Oh, hello. I was all like, is that a statue? It's a freaking pack of gnomes. What a douche in the back throwing stuff at me. Cut it out, you little shit. Come on, you turd. I mean, alright, if you want to keep running away, that's fine by me, too. Come here. You little fart knocker. That guy sucked. Alright. Let's chug one of my big drinks here. Eat some meat. Alright.
Looks good.
Sweet. More wasps. All right. There's a pack of four of them. The fuck? Oh, it's another thunder lizard. I was like, what the hell is that? Yeah, I'll take all of that.
That wasn't it. Yes.
Sweet. So, I mean, it's unfortunate for these people who are now dead. But it works out in my favor, I guess. Don't worry about me, dude. It's all good. Nothing back here. Alright. Let's see if I can take on these wasps. I need to clear them out eventually, so might as well get started. Jesus Christ. Ah. Come on. Filter down in here.
Ah. Yes. Huh?
Can I get a line here? Can y'all form a line, please? Thank you. That doesn't work for me.
Ah.
Oh my god.
Ah.
Jesus Christ, people.
Ah.
Yeah, they did not want to cooperate. Alright. Cool. So that worked out. More gnomes. Fellas, let's come this way. I'd like to take out that dude in the back if I could, because he's being a dick. I told you guys, one at a time. Alright, Jesus. You're all gonna make me use all my potions. I haven't even gotten to where you're supposed to, like, be in thick numbers. What jerks. There'd be an alchemy table between here and there. Did he not have a weapon? I mean, I guess it's possible.
Start again. Did it.
Okay. East coast is through here. This like that so I can oh god skeletons might be able to get around them. Well, are you gonna do anything about that?
Here's some more hole.
Okay, cool. Just avoid them for now.
Yeah.
How far back is this? Oh, wait. Okay. So this isn't too bad. One down. Are you the chieftain? No. Good. Next. Come on, you little turd. Hey, buddy. Yeah. Can't run from me in the corner, can you, you little shit? Where's the other one? He's up here, isn't he? So this is going to be interesting. I apparently have to fight off some ghouls to get over here.
Did it.
Okay. I didn't want to do this. Man, this difficulty curve. I'm still of the mindset of there needs to be a skill called taking a punch.
This is what I need.
Where am I? I'm gonna give something a shot here. Shit, there's one outside. Give it up, turd fondlers.
Don't start without me.
Yes, please help. Jesus, calm the fuck down, bro. Well, it was working. Initially.
Don't start without me.
Hey, I think I lost one.
Too good for you.
Lost, are you? This is no place to go wandering. You look like a hunter. I want to learn about hunting.
Huh. There's a question. I can show you how to use a bow, but I could teach you how to skin animals.
What are you doing out here?
I'm waiting for the right opportunity.
The right opportunity.
People think the Geiger's a legend. I know it's not.
Isn't that because it is a legend?
You've seen all these islands shooting out of the ground, covered in strange creatures. Legends are based on truth. It's strong. A real challenge for a hunter. No one believes that it really exists. But I know that it does, and I will prove it.
And how will you do that?
Just look for the tracks. Then everyone will see that I was right.
What else do you know about the Geiger?
You've come to the right man. I'm the Geiger expert around here. Nobody else knows the horrible stories I can tell you about him.
You know what? Keep them to yourself. I'll help you to hunt the Geiger.
Excellent. I can use all the help I can get, but it won't be a walk in the park.
Okay.
Tell me about your plan.
You see that long rope bridge? From all of the tracks I've found, I'm sure that the Geiger must have his lair over on that large rocky peninsula. You look to me like you can be handy. Let's find that thing together.
Oh, there's a wolf behind us.
Easy picking.
You're stealing all my experience, you dick. Alright, you sit tight for a minute.
Better start again.
did it.
Okay. That's useful. Oh, that's the wolf we just killed. Aha, just kidding. Alright, look here, boars. That wasn't so bad. I got hit a little too much, but they don't do much damage anymore. Oh, those roots of a tree. I was looking at this going, that looks like fur. What the fuck is that thing? Why is it laying down? Please don't murder me. There's still a ghoul here. Interesting how I got the, I pulled the farthest one and the closest one abandoned. Hold on. I need to save first. And then we'll do this. Sea vultures putting on a clinic. This is not what I want. Hey, you little turd. Cut it out. Alright, come over here. I hope this doesn't ruin everything. Don't kill my friend, would you? Hey.
Put that weapon down.
Well?
Yeah, get out of here.
Don't eat my loot, that's what I want. Awesome. I wonder. Oh shit! Let's not go that way. Okay. Like boars and sting rats down there, that's fine. black wolf here. Appears to be just the one. That wolf looks friendly. Well, it doesn't look friendly, but I get the sneaking suspicion that it is. Hello?
Hey, you there. Touch anything and I'll set Rufo on you. He needs a good meal.
Rufo? Is that your husband?
My wolf. Look, this place is ours. There's nothing here you want or can take.
You have a wolf?
Henrik trained him. Natural hunter. Once he picks up a scent, nothing can distract him.
Interesting.
What are you doing out here, all alone in the middle of the wilderness?
I'm not alone. I've got Henrik and Rufo. We live here.
You're a hunter. Can you teach me about hunting?
Henrik's the teacher. Go and ask him. He taught me everything I know about hunting, but I can sell you a couple of useful things.
Ooh! I want to sell.
Do you have anything to sell?
You have meat. I can appreciate that. Alright, weapons. Goodness, I have a lot of weapons. Okay. So what am I swinging right now? Blade damage 25. See, that's two-handed, though. I don't want that. Go ahead and sell all seven of those and all seven of those. Man, you're gonna owe me a lot of money, chick. Just a generic ring, I'll sell it. Blade protection and blunt weapon protection. That could be very useful. I'll hold on to that. Hey, hit points plus 25. Yeah, I'll keep that. I've collected a lot more food. Oh. Let's see, don't need two of these. Or that. That's funny, at the beginning of the game I thought to myself, man, I'm never going to collect the number of tool bags I need. Alright, so you owe me 263 gold. Sneak plus one. Raw meat, I'll buy it all. So I already have the, where's my tools? I have a sting breaker and a tooth puller. Arrows and bows, that's it. I don't have enough dex for the good bow. It's fine, I don't really need it. Awesome. Man, that felt better.